Let us see, what is a zero or root of a polynomial? A zero or root of a polynomial is a number which, when substituted for the variable, reduces the polynomial to zero. For example, let us consider 2x minus 2. Now, in this equation, x is the variable. So, therefore, substituting 1 in the place of x, 2x minus 2 is reduced to 0. Therefore, 1 is the 0 or root of 2x minus 2.